Time now for your not-so-fake news.
Subjects will cover dishonesty and bad reporting in various categories from the fake news media.
We're now telling everyone to stop saying fake news. I'm not even kidding. They have no idea what's even going on.
They have no sources. They just make them up when there are none.
Wrong, 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 wrong. Wrong, 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 wrong. You're wrong. You're wrong. You're wrong.
So there's a 64-year-old guy. His name is Joseph Stroop, okay? He is America's most wanted deadbeat dad. And he's been that way for over 20 years. He's owed his significant other at the time $550,000 in back child support for his four kids. Mm-hmm. He's been running.
Stroop is kind of a dog?
Yeah. He's been running since 1998, okay? And basically, he was trying to run this cherry scam. He was at a bar. He ordered
George Washington?
He was at a bar and he ordered a cherry Coke, right? And there were cherries inside of it. He started freaking out, screaming, saying that he chipped his tooth on one of the pits in the cherries. Well, the bar owner was like, wait a minute. These particular cherries do not have pits in them, so there's no way that you did that. So the bar owner starts Googling this guy, right? Turns out he stumbled across the Facebook page that this guy's son made about the back child support.
No.
So he called the cops and this guy got arrested. Mm-hmm. That's karma right there. The play Noises Off is a satire about super high maintenance actors. So maybe this guy was just doing method acting, okay? I'm giving him the benefit of the doubt. A guy in Wisconsin got into a high-speed chase with the cops earlier this month because he was starring in a play at the community theater and he didn't want to miss his performance. But they arrested him. So, you know, the ironic thing is that he actually did miss his performance.
It's like they say about speeding. Yeah, you might be a little bit late if you don't speed, but if you get pulled over, you're going to be really late.
Right, exactly. And lastly, a 25-year-old guy boarded a plane from Newark to Tampa on Sunday. But before it took off, he started yelling that he was on the wrong flight. So the only logical thing he could think of was to open an emergency exit door. He jumped out, slid down the way. But he should have just double checked his ticket because it turns out he was actually on the right flight. And here's some audio from a guy that was on the flight with him.
And I see kind of a bit of a flash going out to the right. As if you go all the way back towards the airplane and the galley, I see a flash going off to the right, which is, you know, guy making a move to the right. And basically now all of a sudden I'm hearing noises on the plane. I guess the best way to actually say this is actually the air going out of a balloon, which is actually the raft deploying, or I'm sorry, the slide deploying. And then pretty much he goes off on his plane.
Yeah. So that's your not so fake news this morning on Mix 94.9.